I'm Emma, and I'm the managing director of Love Opera. I'm producing and playing Fjord the Legion, our first production of Così fan tutte, which you can see on the 3rd of June in the local club Bristol, and on the 9th of June in St. Saviour's Church, St. Albans. It's our aim as a company to inspire more people of our own age to get involved in opera, and we hope to do this through updated productions in modern settings and performing in English.
Hi, I'm Maya.
And I'm Charlotte.
And we are the directors of Love Opera's production of Così fan tutte. The first couple is Fiordaligi and Guglielmo, and the second couple is Florendo and Dolabella, played by Charlotte.
They have their friend, the philosopher Don Alfonso, and their maid Despina, who's played by Maya.
And the two characters, Don Alfonso and Despina, are basically the puppet masters for the entire plot.
So, the two young men are persuaded by their friend Don Alfonso to play a trick on their fiancés, whereby they pretend to go away and return as Albanian diplomats. These diplomats go for each other's fiancés, and they're basically testing the women's fidelity, with extremely interesting results.
We're a New opera company based in Bristol, and we have set ourselves up with the aim of making opera accessible to young people. Not just accessible, but enjoyable. I think there are lots of themes in this opera which you can relate to any sort of period. We've set ours in the 1940s, and I think it's something that will really engage everyone. The story is so funny. As part of our ethos, we are also going to be doing workshops in schools around Bristol and London.
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'm directing Così.
Hi, I'm James, and I'm conducting Così. It's fun. Mozart's later operas. There's four string players, there's four woodwind, there's a horn, and there's trumpet, and there's a harpsichord.
Harpsichord.
Because we are all about period performance.
Are we having period instruments? The strings.
Can't afford this.
We've loved every minute of being involved in this production, and we really hope that you can see how our hard work has paid off.